sure you want to do this?
I'm trapped.
You gotta learn to play the game, son. Join a club, make some friends. These boys want well-adjusted human beings, not some robot with a chip on his shoulder.
Look, I know this is awkward, but I didn't ask to get robbed tonight, you know?
I just want you to fix this, okay? I don't want to go to counseling, I don't want to read a book. I just want it fixed.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Consider what's at stake here. These men can pull strings that I can't, but you have to cooperate. One fight. How many school kids fight every day for less than this?
Don't tell me you're scared now.
You've changed.
What?
You've changed. What happened to you? You used to be a man of principle, a man of integrity.
Eddie.
You're there waving this little promotion in front of you because of your fancy new waves,
Eddie.
And you're lapping it up like a dog.
You're jealous, aren't you?
Uh-huh. Absolutely, but that's not the point.
You don't understand. That's exactly what it is. I am not a follower anymore. For the first time in my life, I am finally in control!
But I thought you guys were friends.
It's a long story, kid.
Hey, wait! Wait, please!
Life has an interesting way of making coincidences work out for the best, you know?
I don't believe in coincidences.
So you're not angry?
Of course not.
I can't help you.
What do you mean you can't help me? I've been saving 6 months for this.
I don't choose how things happen. I just facilitate what you ask for.
That's it.
That's it.